What's happened? How you know the guy, man?
That's my brother right there from everywhere. Six and a half years.
From Colorado to here, bro?
Yes, sir.
And a little bit of places in between?
Yeah.
Out of side gears. Thank you very much, man.
Yeah. Good times.
Thank you.
Chicken balloon on your bone. There you go. That's it. Thank you. Real LV love for the Sancho. There's the El Nino here. Stage door. For all these people he hung out with him. All friends of his. All friends of his. They lived on Fridays. Amen.
Hey, everybody gather up. You're going to take a
I'm doing them both. I'm doing both. Video about the making it, and then when you're ready for the picture, I'll shoot the picture. And I'm shooting a few in the
picture
meantime.
Time.
He didn't say quitting time.
I used to go to Trouble High School.
I have to be in the
I got him, bro. I got him.
Sing the song, baby.
Sing the song, baby.
Sing the song, baby. Love you.
All the way for a table.
Hey, get over here by your mom.
Hey, get over here by your mom and your brothers, bro. We got brothers right here.
That's right.
Love you guys, man.
You guys ready? Roll it.
We're
waiting for one more.
Love you. Love you, Sanj.
Your brother.
Hold you down all the time, brother. You know what's up.
Yeah, man.
Hey, man,
we love you.
We're watching over us now, brother.
You're going to be with us forever, homie.
Respect.
Forever going to be with us, dog. Love you, dog. Love you.
Wait a little bit longer.
Yeah,
hey, anybody want to say something on the tape? Just say who you are, how you know him, and what's up for him.
Hey, homie, we're going to miss you forever. I'll see you when I get there, homie. Just wait for me, dog.
We'll talk to Nate.
Rest in paradise, Sancho. Got love, family all day. Save a spot for us up there.
What's your name, brother?
Tato. Respects and love.
Nice, nice.
He said he's right here.
Anybody else?
I'm going to take a picture.
Say something. Anybody want to say something?
What's up, Sancho?
Brother.
I love your nose.
Say who you are, how you know, and what's up?
Layla, that's my brother, and I'm going to miss you.
That was Layla. Anybody else?
Sancho, I love your nose.
Here we go, Diaz.
Love you, Sancho.
Miss you.
Mom, you
love
you.
Say, hey, I'm Diaz, and I love him. Da-da-da. Say, how you imagine meeting him, bro?
How'd
you meet Gasan?
I met him here at this damn bar.
Well, this is how you make contact the first time?
Yeah.
On the side, brother, man.
Through Juanito right there. And from Nate.
Oh,
the Lord. Ever since then, we've been on the lakes, the little vacays, and everything.
All right, man. Nice. pull up. Nice. Right did we almost say anything? Say anything?
We love you, Sancho.
Hey, what's your name? How do you know him?
My name is Jamie, and he's part of the family of I don't remember when I met him, but I've always, he's always been around.
The family like runs around here in Vegas, or just from New Stage Door?
No.
The family.
All
family.
Of us
nice,
together.
Nice. What's your
everything.
Name, brother?
Randy.
So, say what's up,
you,
man.
Sancho, we're going to miss you.
All right, man. Are you there? Are we there yet? Anybody else? Right here, man.
Hey, son, I miss you already. I love you, brother.
What's your name, homie?
Juan.
And how do you know him, brother?
I've known Sancho for like about 12 years. I met him through Nate and through Fernando Marujo.
From the beginning.
Rest in peace, brother.
Marujo's the Las
you
Vegas
and Fernando up there.
That's your first. Rest in peace, brother.
From the little Las Vegas.
We love you. Miss you forever.
Bye. Amen.
I always love you every day, brother.
Nice. Thank you. Anybody else say something, brother?
I've known Sancho for like 13 years. Miss you, homie.
What's your name? Where you know him from, bro?
Met him in Pueblo. Stayed out here with him, followed each other.
Oh, you're from Pueblo? Yep.
No, I met him out there when I went out there.
Oh, you were visiting somebody, hiding out, you mean?
Lived out there for a couple years, yep.
I was hiding out.
And ended up out here with him.
No way, bro.
Best 12 years, bro.
He talked to him to coming out here?
No, we came out here and he came out here too.
Side, man.
It is.
Who's in your family? Who you roll with?
PT, my brother.
There we go. Oh, I got it, brother.
What's up, good signs? Bobby, go Broncos. Known you for about 20 years. Miss you. You're up there with my little sister now. Say hi to her. He's
out of sight.
I met you through your mom, and I actually thought your mom was your girlfriend. But love you, brother. We'll miss
you're
you.
My uncle. You know me since birth.
Huh? You know me since birth. I got the
love
proof.
Love you, uncle.
Love you, uncle. What's your name?
Wow.
What's your name? How do you know him?
My name's
hey, everybody gather around.
That's my uncle.
Listen.
Here, let Nate say something right there. There he is.
Hey, this is a living memory of Ghassan Al Hilal. Sancho, we love the dude so much. He's gone. Rest in peace, brother. Nate's gonna say a prayer, and then we're gonna release these balloons in memory of Ghassan. I know everybody here loved him. I loved him. Thank you all for coming. I love you all for being here. Bottom line, I love you all.
That goes for Nate. All of us in Ghassan's family. You guys have always been really good friends of his, and he's a thing with all of you all the time. I couldn't even get him home away from
stage
him.
Door. Stage door.
I'm so thankful all of you for coming to do this. And you know, he's mad right now. He can't be here, and I know how he is. But thank you so much for being here. It means a lot to all of us.
Let's get a moment of silence real quick. Nate can say a prayer, and we can release these balloons for our boy.
Okay. Lord, I'd like to thank you for the gift. For Ghassan, some of us know him as Sancho, or all of us does. We want to make sure that he's rest in peace. He has no more suffering about anything he's going through right now.
Yes.
We love him very much, and we're going to miss him.
Amen.
One thing we're going to do is celebrate a life. We're going to be happy, and we're going to continue living a good journey. All of us are friends and family. Let's keep it going. And, you know, thank you, everybody, for being here.
Does anybody want to say anything? Anybody want to say anything?
Go Bronco!
Go Bronco,
Sancho! Sancho!
Love you, brother!
Love you, brother!
Peace out!
Rest in paradise!
Your name.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Everybody good? Everybody good?
Oh.
Cheers, Sancho!
Cheers, brother.
Cheers.
I love you, brother.
Oh, man. Sorry. Sorry.
Together. Okay.
rolling.
All right, Pueblo, 719. Sancho represents 719 to his heart.
Yes.
This is his Vegas family here, man. We show so much love. It's your turn. He's coming home to you guys.
Yeah.
He's going to go home. You guys are going to bury him. And I pray to God I can get the money to get there. But bury our brother. Send him to his final resting peace, which is heaven. We love you. We love Pueblo for loving Sancho.
Yes.
And Sancho loves Pueblo and he loves Vegas.
Oh yeah.
God bless you all, man. We love you, Gasan.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Paul. Wanna say something, bro? Wanna say something?
Yeah, man. What's up, Sancho, man? What is this, for the funeral? Or no? What up, Sancho, man? I really miss you, man. I know you since I was 15 years old, 23. I'ma love you. Love you for life, bro. You're one of my realest homies. Mm-hmm. Every time you see me, you say, on Crip, cuz I'm crying, and for real, we really crying.
We really out here crying.
When you say that, I can
understand that. Oh, he would laugh at this. Y'all crying.
Every time you see me, you say, on Crip, cuz I'm crying. I'm crying right now, you know what I'm saying? Right, I love you, Sancho.
All right, man. Thank you, my brother.
It's too crazy to it.
Thank you, my brother.
Love you, Gasan.
All right, bro.
Miss you, brother.
Nobody just relax it, I'm the fact I make it mean. Shit, I'm off the curb if any nerves don't infirm. But motherfuckers smoke it, when will they learn? Yeah, cause I'm from the streets in Tech, Tucson, Arizona. Got much love for Sancho and that's the rest. Huh? But they don't know no blessed scene. Love it, baby, we gon' smoke it for you off that green. I'm off the chains, they know my name is MIA. No, I do not play. I love you, Sancho, no matter what, dog. I'll see you when I get there, bro. I promise, bro, I'll be there soon. I love you, dog. Straight up.
Yeah, my mom and dad got a production business. Nah, so yeah, we got it.
No bullshit, I got in a lot of trouble, man. Anthony knows.
Yes. All right.
So, do I push the F, the K, or the L?
You push over there where your finger's at. On
right
the front of the, no, front of the camera.
You better just show them what button you're pressing.
Where we, that one, hold it down. How did it come out?
Nice to tell us when
come
you're
out
ready.
Good.
Come closer now.
This shit in HD.
Come closer.
It's not even 4D.
Come closer.
Okay, it's not letting me go back to the point.
It will. Okay. You do a half a press.
What kind of camera is this? This Sony. Is slow.
Half a press.
You get the 2015 shit out of there.
We gotta aim first.
Hey. Do you know what's crazy?
Yeah.
When I was looking at you guys' old photos, like when you guys were probably young, You guys look uglier than shit.
Thanks. So I look good now?
And that's good to know. You look good now?
Like, you guys want to know, Anthony, no bullshit. You guys want to see something really funny?
What's that?
All three of you guys go look in the mirror at the same time.
Here, all right, now.
Is my phone in there?
Yeah. Nice. Now Nate's gonna hold this camera for me.
Yes.
He's gonna hold it. It's already rolling. Come on, Ben.
It would be a gift.
Turn around. Now, say a little something.
These are the OGs from the Sancho down to, I don't know what they call these guys.
All right, everybody. I know we're here at what's the actual space called?
Stage door.
Stage door. We're
Gasan hung out every Friday religiously. I never came down here ever.
I never been here.
When they dropped him off.
This is my third time here.
This is the
only
secret.
Don't even lie, Nate. That's like a lie. You've been here like, 10 times.
This is my first
like
time.
Dang.
It's like,
that's
like
a lie. That's how big noses, they grow.
Yeah.
Your wife is not here. Hey. You don't have to lie.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Okay. You don't have to lie, Craig.
This is my fifth time here. All right. All right. This is my fifth time
I'll take
here.
Five.
So he came and he hung out here. And one day I was wondering why he hung out here. And I stand here now. And see, it's really the middle of what's going on in Las Vegas.
No, it's not the truth.
Cheap beers.
The truth, Anthony, is yes, it's the cheap beers. It's the dollar. Look, right behind you, it says $1 beer.
Oh, damn. There's dollar beer in there?
That's what it was.
Dollar bill, y'all.
We should get the other one that says a beer and a shot for $2.
That's
hard to
no wonder.
That's hard to find.
We're here.
Oh, okay. Back to biz. We did the... PT got together with Nate. They put a gig together. All the people that hang out here, the family from Stage Door, you know, I'm not even good at saying it, came down here and they did a tribute to Gasan. Nate said a prayer. PT said some words.
Thank you.
Everybody chipped in with some commentary, but everybody had a balloon with wow wishes and the prayers and things they want to say to Gus to go. And then at 3, 2, 1, after the prayer, they all did a tribute and launched the balloons, and it was absolutely beautiful. And now it's us talking about it for a minute, the brothers.
The people that made it happen. This is what made Gasan happen. Anthony?
Well, he made it happen.
Well,
yeah.
Anthony, you gotta also, you know.
This is my first time even drinking a Bud Light.
But so you guys gotta remember, Anthony, so you've been there till day one while this guy did whatever he did in Pueblo.
What the hell?
That's
funny. Back there.
You know. I'm glad I got to meet you guys. I'm holding the camera.
This is Nate Dogg, a.k.a. Nate Dogg, Regulate.
Now,
but.
Thank you. I love you, brother.
Thank
love
you.
We love you, Gasan, and I'll see you. I'll see you, dog. I love you.
I ain't gonna see you for a while, motherfucker. Yeah. So you better wait. Right, it's gonna be a while.
And
man.
the only reason why is because this guy's got the family. But.
Love you, brother. We got our own angel. That's real. He's a soldier. You're gonna take care of everything, ain't no doubt about it.
I like what he said, that works pretty well.
Ain't no doubt about it. I think my angel got his first assault charge of heaven.
Hey, don't forget this girl right here. This girl's been through the up and downs with me and Gasan. Like, everything. Jolynn's been...
And I've always had nothing but respect for
Jolynn has known Gasan for 14 years.
That's the first person I'm
going to
find.
And she's loved him every minute of it.
Oh, shut up, dude.
Every
shut
minute
up,
of it.
Dude.
That's so all. Thank you for being there, Jolynn.
He's okay now?
So, we love
he's
you.
He's okay now? Yeah, he's all right now. Did he get talked to?
But he was crying the whole time.
And cut.
Yeah, he was crying the whole time, dude. He's like, right here, hold on. I don't believe this shit either, you know?
Thank you, Nate.
You know what he said?
Love you,
G. You know what? I seen some
14 years, motherfucker. 14 years.
Damn, bro.
14 years. And the only, guess who introduced me to Gasan?
Who?
Guess. One fucking guess. Who introduced me to Gasan? Fernando.
Oh, damn. I forgot about that.
Both of my fucking boys are up there living it up. G-style.
Oh, man.
I love you guys.
Over and out. Salute.
Salute.
Me, it's like everyone was here, you know, but the length of time that they were here, right?
I've known your brother 14 fucking years, dog.
He had a whole life, bro. This was his life already here.
Besides PT, because PT and him know each other longer, I'm set. Besides your time. That's like every minute here.
Every minute here.
It's like every minute he was here.
Let me get a set. I'll
be right back. He hated that shit.
He did not.
He hated the Audacity Show. The only thing he liked about the Audacity Show was getting in free to the clubs. But he couldn't do shit. He had to hold the camera.